Hello, welcome back to the old phone channel. When you restore your iPhone using iTunes, you may encounter the error. The iPhone could not be activated because the activation information could not be obtained. There could be several reasons behind this error message. For instance, a new software update, a quick battery drain, etc. However, there is no need to worry as many common workarounds are there to help you resolve the issue. In today's video, I'm going to show you 3 methods to solve it. Now, let's get started. Fix 1. Force restart. When you encountered the iPhone could not be activated because the activation information was invalid, have you tried rebooting your device? If not, then try right now. I will show you how to force restart my iPhone 13. Press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down, and then press and hold the side button until the screen goes black. Just like this, you will see the Apple logo appear. Your iPhone can return to the home page. After the iPhone is turned on normally, you can try to connect to iTunes again. But the success rate is very small and I am not sure if it will work. If it is the problem of the SIM card itself, I suggest you try the next solution. Fix 2. Use another SIM card. Make sure you have installed an SIM card. Then try another SIM card. Make sure the installation is correct. And try again. This method helps some users to get rid of error message of cannot get activation information from the device, unable to activate iPhone, so you can also give it a try. However, sometimes the above 2 methods are useless. Don't worry, I still have a good tool to help you. Fix 3. iOS System Repair. I highly recommend you to use old phone iOS System Repair tool, designed specially to fix iOS-related issues. This program can help you fix your iPhone could not activate issue in no time and without losing any data. And the whole process will be just a few clicks. Let's see how it works. Download and launch old phone iOS System Repair on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. Switch back to old phone iOS System Repair. Click the Start button. Here we choose the Standard Repair, which can repair your iPhone without losing any data. Download the firmware. The software will then commence repairing your iOS. Well done, it's completed. As you can see, everything is back to normal. Besides, old phone iOS System Repair also supports to fix more than 200 iTunes errors without deleting your data. What a powerful tool! So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.